Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are diving into the world of email signatures and exploring call to actions. So think about it. Every email that you send is a potential opportunity to connect further, share valuable resources, or even schedule a meeting. But plain text or image-only signatures only go so far. So this is where HTML email signatures shine. So unlike basic signatures, they allow you to embed clickable links and interactive elements, making your CTAs stand out and drive action. So in this video, we'll showcase various ways that you can create and customize compelling CTAs within your email signature. All right, so let's go ahead and get started with a classic. We're gonna go with the CTA link, the hyperlink. So to get started, I am inside of my buy brand, and we're gonna scroll down here and we are going to go ahead and create from a template. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and go with the first one here, or let's go with the second one. Click on choose file, and that's gonna open up our template here. Now we wanna do a link, a classic CTA link. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to erase these icons here. So I'm gonna say schedule a meeting with Matthias, okay? And now we wanna make this a link. So I'm gonna highlight the entire thing. Then I'm gonna click on the insert link icon here. Then for the URL, it's gonna be the URL where they can schedule a meeting with you. So this might be a Calendly link, something like that there, or whatever service that you like to use. Then I'm gonna click on insert, and now it is a clickable link. We can also change the text color if we'd like to maybe a blue color, just like that there. And then of course, we wanna save the signature when we are finished. And now that there is a clickable CTA link. Next, let's say that you have an upcoming webinar that you want to promote. With that, what we can do is a banner CTA within our signature. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click inside of my signature, and I am going to add an option, and I'm gonna add a footer area. And inside of the footer, we're gonna go ahead and delete that text there. And I'm gonna insert an image. And then from here, we can go ahead and upload the image that we want to use. I already have mine uploaded, so inside of my gallery, I'm gonna use this image here. Of course, we can resize this if we want to, but this is a banner for my upcoming webinar. So then when I click on the banner, I can actually, once again, click on insert link. That's gonna open up the URL box where I can insert my URL. So I'm gonna paste in my webinar link here and click on insert. So now, anytime someone clicks on this banner from within my email signature, they're gonna be redirected to my webinar. Now, what's great about the banner is that this provides a quick glimpse of the event and compels the viewers to go ahead and click on the link for the registration. Now, what if you need a way to connect for a quick chat instead? Well, with that, I would consider adding a CTA button linking directly to your WhatsApp number, for example. So let's go ahead and click on this banner, and let's go ahead and trash that for now. Inside of my schedule a meeting, let's go ahead and delete this. Then I'm gonna click in here and I'm going to add a new image. And this time I'm gonna do my chat on WhatsApp, just like that there. And again, we can resize this if we need to. I am then going to insert a link. And this time I'm gonna paste in my WhatsApp phone number, just like that. So now they can click on that, and that is gonna redirect them to WhatsApp where they can chat directly with me. Now this option makes it effortless for recipients to initiate the conversation, maintaining the same context as the email. Now what we can do is we can take this a step further. So instead of the WhatsApp, let's go ahead and replace that image with an animated button like this follow image here. Then with that follow image, I can type next to it. I can say, follow on LinkedIn and Instagram. Then I can click in here and highlight LinkedIn, and I can make that its own individual link to my LinkedIn page. And then for Instagram, I can highlight that and then make that its own link as well to my Instagram page. So we are combining the linkable text that we covered at the beginning of the video with the animated follow button that is animated and plays inside of our email signature. Now, lastly, let's go ahead and take it one step further. And this time, let's go ahead and delete this. And we are going to use icons instead. So let's delete the image as well. And I am going to say, visit us. Then I'm going to click on add an image. This time, we are going to click on icons. Then I'm going to look for the icon that is the pin drop, since I'm going to use it as a location for my address. So we have different versions available. As you can see, this one right here is just the icon. If I scroll down a little bit further, we can see the same icon, but this time we have different background colors that we can use. So we can go through here and choose the one that fits us. I'm going to go ahead and go with this one here and click on the add. Then once again, I can go ahead and resize this if needed. That makes sense for me. And lastly, I can click on insert link. I'm going to insert my Google Maps URL and then click on insert. So now we have this clickable icon inside of our email signature. And I like this one because it's minimal, it adds clarity, and it enhances the user experience. Now, by incorporating these creative CTA options, you can transform your email signature from static information into a powerful marketing tool. Now remember, the key is to tailor your CTA to your specific goals, whether it's scheduled meetings, promoting content, or driving social media engagement. CTAs in your email signature can significantly boost your reach and conversions. So, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful content.